You, sir. Sir, the bill on the content about constitutional immorality and why we bring the constitutional immorality and the procedural harakiri. Sir, the procedural harakiri refers to point 69.2 because, as you said, sir, you gave us the time, but in that limited time, we could not even move any other motion. Sir, one more point, sir.
Already addressed. We have given 4 hours for the amendments. Please.
Sir, 4 hours. Sir, now 258. Sir, rule 258, I must bring to your notice, sir.
Please. Don't in between.
No, sir, 258. I have a genuine problem. I'm concerned about my members of parliament who left Calcutta at 6 a.m. to reach here at 8:30 to participate in the voting. They have been diverted to Amritsar because of troop movement in Delhi.
So what?
So, sir,
it happens to people also.
Delay this sometimes. By half an hour so my MPs can come because procedural harakiri is happening. Constitutional immorality is happening, sir.
No, please don't make sweeping remarks. You made a request, I will consider that. The minister has to come from the other house also. So we'll have special mentions now, as I said in the morning, and after that again we'll resume. I have again now 8-9 names. Alone, na? Rangappa ji? Batai? Kya?
2 minutes extra manga tha.
2 minutes, please. Rangappa Yadav ji. Please. Hey, Arek Vikti Bola, what is this? Your party's time is over.
2 minutes.
Don't get unnecessary this thing.
Sir.
Talk to your minister. Talk to your parliamentary affairs minister.
Thank you, sir. Abhi main sun raha tha.
Deal with various people in the house.